The right lobe is unchanged, it is econormal and has some discrete hypoechoic lesions. The presentation of the left lobe has changed. In the former exam, there was a hypoechoic area with blurred borders in the ventrolateral part. This has disappeared, while the upper 4/5 of the lobe became hypoechoic. Moreover, the lobe has decreased in size.